Zweedians, welcome back to Zweedyville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweedyville. I am Zweedy Pie, and today we are back with the Magical Witch's Legacy Challenge. And we have 2 points to spend, so we need to get up here, Mixmaster. So we're gonna go with Blender Arm. And she has to up her skill here, so we are going to trudge off to we can't use that to go, so we'll just have to go the hard way. Anything need done out here? No, we're good. I didn't think so. So she will have to go the long way, but we are gonna travel to the magical realm. Enter and off we go. So I hope you guys have had a good day. I might not sound as peppy or anything today. I'm hurting today, but I really wanted to play, so I'm gonna give it a shot and try, but it might not be as peppy and as normal as myself, usual self, so I apologize now. Deep conversation, gourmet dishes. Magic, ask for magical training, ask to teach potion recipe, and okay, she has a good reputation now. She's been taught a new potion recipe, Nimble Mind. All right. And we just became good friends with him. Ask for magical training again. I'm hoping when she's done with the magical training, we can do another potion with him, but we might not be able to. We might have to come back. Whoa. We're losing him. Where'd he go? There he is. More. Acting like I'm clicking on her. Nope, we can't, so we're just going to experiment now. And he's untamed magic. Oh no. Her dad is passing. I really don't want a sad sim, but I really Wanted to see her dad die. Alright, she's already sad. Go here. Go witness. It's your dad. She's like, hi, Dad. Oh, Dad. Oh, no. All right, come on, take him. Well, they get a pretty urn. Kinda let you know that your dad passed. We know, we just witnessed it. More magic. Ask to teach potion recipe. Potion of nausea. That's Oscar. You know, why are we doing that when we have potion of plentiful needs? And there we go. And then we can experiment. So her mom's not very far behind. Alright, so now we got a new rank. We can go upwards. Frugal combination, a chance on potion creation that not all of the required ingredients will be used. We have spellcaster, socialite, and magical social interactions with other spellcasters will provide some XP. Insightful eye research, experiment, and tomb regarding speed are all greatly increased. Experimenter, when experimenting and practicing, sims gain faster with less failures. We're gonna do these two. Your prowess in the magical arts is gaining recognition. A magical care package is sent to every accolade containing some everyday essentials and an up-to-date coming spellcaster. Be sure to check your mailbox. So, thank you. Alright. Let's go to Caster's Alley. All right. We see who across the way. No man. Let's see if we have any potion ingredients. No. Brooms and crystals. No. By here. Tomb of Transport Latte. I don't know if we got that one, but we're gonna get it. It would be helpful. And then we're going to go home. And these are just all females here, so we can't meet our mate here. So, we've done what we came to do today. We'll come back later. Let's get Belle. Okay, we got some things. We got starter fruits, gnarled wood broom, Fairy of the Orb of the Fairy, and a green emerald. Nothing needs to be done here. So we are good right now. We need to put this in the cabinet. And then we come and study the magical tomb. Everybody in the back porch? Okay. Where are you going? We have a lot of tombs. Yep, we already had it. We got two now. No. Come and study. It's pretty. Warm ourselves. And then in your inventory, have your daughter's mop. We need to get all the potions out. I didn't put up a shelf for all of them. Where would be a good spot for them all? Okay, let's see here. Not comfort. Surfaces, shelves. We just need basic shelves. Boom, boom, boom. That should be plenty of room. Nimble mind, plentiful needs, perk purging, nausea. Mortality, insults, magical aurora, transcendent charmer, alluring aurora, good fortune. Prompt resurrection, forced friendship, curse cleansing, questionable, emotional stability, three, four, five. 6, 7, 8, 9. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah. Potion of rejuvenation. Transcendent charmer we got. Good fortune we got. Emotional stability. Masterful insults, I believe we got, yep. Perk purging. Perk purging. Nausea. Yep. Plentiful needs. Yep. Nimble mind. Yep. Okay. Just doesn't feel like all the potions. Come on. Quit jumping. Brew potion. Immortality, nimble mind. Magical aurora. Okay, we got magical aurora. First cleansing, plentiful needs, first one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay, well, we got them all, so we don't need that much room. Thank you. There we go. So that gets every bit of those out. And let's put toy in here. We're not gonna keep the voodoo doll. I don't care about the plumbing parts. Or the hiking gear. I don't know how we even got it. See, how old is she? She's lived a while. Alright, I'll let her keep everything else in her inventory right now. But it's gonna have to go. I hate listening to the storms. Alright, she learned Delicioso. Now she can come and eat. Okay. More magical. Ask for magical training. Her mom can train her? Yeah. That's cool. I thought you had to go to one of the sayers, but okay, well, that's good to know. I'm gonna go put them to sleep. Just got 20 more hours. Let them sleep a little bit. Use, take shower. Fridge is on this side. Get leftovers. See, what do you want to do? Cloud gaze with your daughter? Well, it's not kind of the weather for that. Let's get leftovers. We're gonna sit in here and eat. Okay. Whatever floats your boat, the storm has lasted forever. Sell that. Alright, and then we are going to go. So now she has two brooms. Set as preferred, always use broom. And we're gonna go to the magical realm because we got to find our mate. Because, you know, it does say we have to look across the way at Caster's Alley and just have our heart aflutter. Do, 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 do. Oh, I was singing with it. Alright. So let's start at Caster's Alley. Who's here? An elder. Not gonna happen. We'll stick around here for a minute. We got the Sixum now, we got the fairy. We don't have the Bunnerflea. But do we even need Bunnerflea? Let's see. Whoever the fairy is next. Whoever the dragon. Should have got that one yesterday. Whoever the phoenix. So we're looking for dragon and phoenix. All right, you don't have anything I want. No. Ooh, a death flower. Okay, who's here now? A young adult. He could be it. Let's see. Let's do a polite introduction. Oh, he's got some pointy ears.
He's old. Oh.
Try to cheer up. Debate existence of vampires. Let's see what he does. Well, I just made him run off. Sit here. We'll just wait here for a minute. Who's that? That's an elder. We should go exploring together. It's a team. Here's a guy. Can't pronounce his name.
Limping new rival.
Antoine. He's out of here. Who's that? Oh, that's Dante. That's who we met first. Well, she went running up to him, tried to cheer him up, Brighten as day. Mom, I'm busy. Give him a compliment. Sharing securities. Okay, someone's dying. Got it. Secret handshake? Where is he going? Don't leave. You're leaving. Fine. Alright. Return to HQ. It's probably gonna be Dante. Because we didn't come up with anything else any better. Where's our sage? There he is. Try to cheer him up. Become best friends. And let's ask the teacher potion recipe to me again. Good fortune. There are just urns all over this place now. We can ask him to teach us a potion recipe again. Alluring Aurora. Lucario. Alright, we've done everything we can do. Time to go home. We have done well. Alright, sad again from witnessing another death. No, for being there. Come complain to your mother. Magic, ask for magical training. All right, send her to bed. And send you to bed. And I want to make sure we can't go up anymore. Nope, it's not open yet, so we can't go up anymore. We have to wait, which is fine. She'll get there. And I'm gonna end this episode here. I think it's been long enough. We got a little bit accomplished. We found the guy, which we are going to have be our mate, which will be Dante. Because nobody else we met just really fluttered our heart. So I think we're just going to stick with Dante. Oh, I thought I paused that. Well, she's ready for the next episode. And we'll just go with Dante. If you guys like that, leave me a message below. Or we could go with Antoine. But I fear he might be a vampire with the way he looks. And his ears, and I'm really not wanting to mix it. I'd like to stick with spellcasters, but you never know what you're gonna get, so we'll go with that. But until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedylicious day. Bye, guys!